in of a lot of the things that have been happening recently. And in reading the reactions of a lot of my friends, they agree. But I don't worry because I can take hope in something that was written a long time ago. I know the plans I have for you, for good and not evil, a future and a hope, restoration for my people. There have never been any instances of God lying. I don't think he would. So as long as the sun rises, God's doing something good. Just another reassurance that God is always there and highly accessible through prayer. If you look, you will find peace of spirit, peace of mind. He's seen your troubles, he is not blind.
I know the plans I have for you, for good and and a hope, a restoration for my people. There have never been any instances of God lying. I don't think he would. So as long as the sun rises, God's doing something good. Just trust in him. After all, he laid the foundations on which we walk around freely. He's on your side completely. I know the plans I have for you, for good and not evil, a future and a hope, a restoration for my people. There have never been any of God lying. I don't think he would. So as long as the sun rises, God's doing something. I know the plan to have for you, for good and not evil, a future and a hope, a restoration for my people. There have never been any instances of God lying. I don't think he would. As long as the sun rises, God's doing something good.